The red king crab is the biggest crab in the world. They can be as big as 10 kilos. They can grow old, very old, up till 20 to 25 years. The red king crab has very few predators. The main predator now is the human being. Climate change may affect the distribution of the red king crab, since it prefers cold water masses. This is a valuable fishery, so we need to do this monitoring every year of the red king crab population.